friends. Good morning. How are you? I'm hoping that you all are doing good. You all are fantastic at your home and doing properly my yoga classes. So in this series of spinal twisting program, yesterday we have performed Griva Asana. Okay, and this was the preparatory asana of Chakrasana. So today, me and my children are going to perform Chakrasana. Okay, so I'm going to perform it, and I think that it will be helpful for you. But there is a big no-no for those who are having the problem of slip disc, sciatica, peptic ulcer, weak heart, or high BP. Okay, so there is a big no-no for these kind of people. Otherwise, a healthy one who is having a good spinal twisting or a smooth spine definitely can go with this asana to increase a good amount of flexibility and strength as well. So we are going to do Chakrasana. So this is the position. First you bend your knees and then place your palm beside your shoulder, and then lift your body with a jerk. Okay, remember that you have to lift your body with your jerk. Previous position. So this was Chakrasana, and you have to repeat this Chakrasana for at least 3 times to attain a good level of strength and flexibility in your spine. So children, just try to practice it at your home, and I'm hoping that tomorrow we all are meeting again with a wonderful, beautiful yoga class. Till then, take care. Bye bye. Au revoir. Namaste.